Cumulatively, the legislature has given out shillings 140 million to 22 parishes, with an average of shillings 5 million per parish, to match with the cash collected by the women in their groups to boost their savings, while the women have cumulatively collected shillings 110 million from the 22 parishes. This has seen a total of shillings 250 million already circulating in the parishes for the women to borrow and enhance their businesses and pay back with an interest of 10%. The female councillor for Anju and Ringley parishes in Vura sub-county Arua district, Bridget Dichiru, shares the challenges women face with meager capital to increase their business and support their homes.
At times they do run away because when they have no money to refund the money back, they can run away. Easily they run away. Today I'm very proud that my MP has given them opportunity to give some money for them. I think they will do some domestic, many things, activities at home. More especially digging and doing the businesses. They can even pay the school fees for their children.
Some of the women who benefited share their experiences and how the money has enhanced their little businesses, which helps them support their families in both domestic aspects and increasing household income.
Lillian has opened my mind. I used not to have money to care for my family, even for my children. But now Lillian has come with the skills. She has given us money. That's why I can care for my family.
I was not having enough money for doing my business. My business, I'm selling cassava flour, bananas, with the onions like this. I was not having enough money for doing that business. I'm now happy because they have brought for us another money to add on that one I have little.
This, according to Paparo, is a means of empowering the women through economic transformation in line with her manifesto to improve and grow household income among women.
So we're mobilizing women to start something, to pay something, so that I put in what they already have. And for me, my slogan was, together we are stronger. So I have encouraged the women, can you do something? And I had put a bait. If you collect up to 5 million plus, I give you 5 million. If you collect 3 million, I'll bring you 3 million. If you collect 4 million, I'll bring you 4 million.
Each group has members ranging from 600 to 1,000 members. At Anju Parish in Vura sub-county on Saturday, the women collected shillings 9 million and got a matching grant of shillings 6 million from Paparo.
So we are not just giving money. These women first have meetings. They go through basic financial literacy, basic record keeping. So by the time we bring the money, they already have their leadership. And it is not about me. It is now their leadership who are taking charge.
The support boosts the existing government program on parish development model.
This is not watering down that project. Actually, this is boosting that project. Because when I'm talking about this money, I tell them PDM is there. You can move around the PDM. You save part of your money here, and at the time they want you to pay, actually you have where to pick from. So this is actually boosting PDM.
Paparo is optimistic the support can grow and the women form their district circle for a better financial management. Robert Ariaka reporting for the news.